Xemium, an innovative fungicide with an optimized molecular structure. Its unique properties allow it to quickly and effectively block its enzyme target, succinate dehydrogenase. This extremely rapid action is surprising because the target location is deep in the interior of the fungal mitochondria. And the cells of the fungus are surrounded by a firm exterior shell. The first barrier that Xemium has to overcome on its way to the fungus is the leaf surface. It's covered by a water-repellent lipophilic wax layer. However, the walls of plant cells are hydrophilic, that is, only slightly permeable to fat-soluble substances. While the cell membrane, which consists of a double lipid layer, forms another barrier to water and water-soluble molecules. Between the cells of the leaf tissue, on the other hand, an aqueous environment prevails. Here, aqueous solubility of a fungicide is decisive for rapid transport to the fungal cells that have colonized the plant. A target enzyme difficult to reach behind numerous lipophilic and hydrophilic barriers. That is a challenge that Xemium meets in a unique way. The Xemium molecule can assume different conformations, lipophilic or hydrophilic, and is thus mobile in both environments. By switching between the molecular conformations, Xemium rapidly adapts to overcome all membrane barriers on its way to the succinate dehydrogenase target. An innovative fungicide that's taken up rapidly in the plant and spreads continuously throughout the leaf. Durable, reliable protection for the plants. That is Xemium. Leading performance for growing success.
BASF. We create chemistry.